Otto with the serve. You can see it in the corner. Long, fast serve. Great switch down the line there, playing typically flatter backhand. Oh, that's gorgeous play from Mitri. Bigger occasion here. Long push again. Seven final. Zhang Wei. So similar to her brother. I was just dismissed. The Hurricane Hirano, who has been as high as five in the world. There's so much Japanese talent. The biggest. Oh, it's phenomenal. To be 66 now is just crazy. But it's not so surprising when you think. That's incredible, the smash of Zhang Wei. Do it here in seniors would be groundbreaking. Net cord. 6-8, Zhang Wei coming in with the shovel serve again. Oh, it hits 2 points. Might have 4 if she wins this one. It's a nicely locked. Long fast serve into the back. Like Sun Ying Sha and all the reachability of Wang Man Yu, but a pocket rocket. With soft, intricate touch. Huge moment here. The next point will be game point to either of these two. Miwa Hadimoto balled under pressure. Great Saki in this women's draw. Could she beat a third here in the final? Or could Miwa Hadimoto? Half long, maybe even slightly more long there. Brave serve, long to forehand from Zhang Wei there. What an angle! But a passive third ball. Five. Pressures the backhand. Zhang Wei goes for the queen. Well, this time she does it in a big fist bump. She returns to the corner. That was at the WTT contender Novo Mesto. Fourth player at the Olympics is usually the reserve player. Hey! Feng Shiqi. He joua joua. Very tough to be selected for the big tournament as a Chinese player due to the immense strength in depth. Hey! Trying to get selected. What a talent you have to be. Show Yu Ziyang haven't won an international senior title on the WTT. Coming from Japan, of course, to win the event in its 17-year history. containing. A couple of other Japanese players that do that as well. Less common in the men's game. But unless you're a defender, there doesn't seem to be too many men's players using pimples on the backhand side. Backhand to backhand rally, Miwa Harimoto comes out. Long serve into the middle. Could really, really do with this point. But she won't do it, that switch. Using her brother's blade as well, I believe. Miwa Harimoto, signature Harimoto blade. Oh, such good. You want to go too hard too soon. Because the risk is just too high. Tight serve into the forehand. Here in the second. Went long, fast into the cross. She doesn't save it. Beautiful island. She's dictating a little bit more. Zhang Wei, the longer the point goes on. Excellent player there with the forehand block. The Muscat contender. Yeah. Across Kwai Man is 18. Yeah. Dismissive. Yeah. Come up. Short push into the middle. Hey! 2-0 up. Miwa Harimoto has never lost in 8 times of being 2-0 up in a WTT stage. Shows. Amazing footwork. So deep. What an angle on the block. Tactic is clear from Miwa Harimoto. She knows she's going to leave that wide forehand exposed, and Miwa Harimoto very good at playing the open spaces. Not that time. Slow, deep. Slightest bit of weight on either side will tip the scale. And by weight, I mean pressure. Gorgeous counter. An amazing run of points there. Foreign players outside of the national team of China to get considered for the big tournament. things can be a little bit different and more difficult mentally. Pressure's on both players. Change there. It's not allowing your opponent to get a rhythm is key. Flat with that backhand punch though. No pimples on the backhand side. What a counter. Shot of the match. I believe Lin Shidong there on the right with the black and yellow top. Top edge off the end. Backhand to backhand rally. Cancels the comeback possibility. Great flick down the line. Let's see if Zhang Wei can set up her forearm with the serve here. She can't. Forehand is dropping up. Short into the middle, it's a good push. A unique motion. Electric. Can these rallies get... All the middle, if she gets a passive back as much with the forehand as you can with the backhand. That's why the backhand flick's preferred. And why he can only come through the Zhang Wei, who's now 2-1 in lead. Wow! Away from the racket of your Chinese opponent if you want to stand a chance. And we see it. Very first time coming away with gold. Just push, but just too high. Hayata, Ito. Hirano and Harimoto here. But you never know who that plays. Finals. Miwa Harimoto looking to break similar records. In the women's game. But from any other country. Saw it with Miu Hirano. If China in the women's game are to be beaten in a major tournament such as the Olympics or World Championship. On the serve. Great flick over the table, shot. Maybe it's not. She's done it. The dancing queen has danced her way into it. Including Hannah Gordon when she won the African Cup. Alongside her brother, Harimoto Tomokazu, in this competition. Hey. Holding her own here. Opens up the racket. Talking about a player who does chow when they become quiet. It's
sorry.
A sign. It's the acknowledgement. Angle with the forehand finish there. What's asked. And that touch warranted that forehand there from Zhang Wei. Back in the lead. Responsibility on this match. She is flying the Chinese national team's flag. Hey! Losing to a player outside the Chinese national team. Hey! Read that serve well. Move because she's so stable there with the pimples. Oh, a devastating. Just for entertainment value. Oh, it's all about forcing the hand. First one saved, a floating push. What else do you want to see? You really feel that. Long. Such a spinny back. Waiting, expecting, but not knowing what the outcome is going to be here. Slightly excited, but you don't know what for. Well as more rallies like. Ripping backhand cross court. Position playing with slow spin. Opting for that forehand shovel. Ooh, a disturbing net there. Chinese opponent. It's just the style of Zhang Wei which phases her. Private with showing how they feel. The sounds of pressure. Ah! So spinny. Controls it, the sponge. After she played the forehand. 8-6. Confidence gained in her. Save! Not yet. One saved. Save! One saved with a backhand flick. Brave receive. What a way to save match point! But another one saved! With the serve here at 11-all. The backhand hits the top of the net, a game of inches. Five times is the charm, John Ray fired up! Takes the title and denies Miwa Arimoto.